Baraza la mawaziri wa afya ukanda wa Afrika ya Mashariki ukiongozwa na waziri wa afya humu nchini Mutahi Kagwe limezindua mpango madhubuti wa kukabiliana na malaria katika maeneo ya maziwa makuu barani Afrika. Kizungumza katika uzinduzi huo mapema leo, waziri Kagwe amesema kuwa ni wakati mwafaka barani Afrika kuangazia zaidi kinga dhidi ya ugonjwa wa malaria badala ya tiba. Mpangilio huo ama mpango huo utakaotekelezwa kati ya mwaka 2021 na mwaka 2025 utaangazia zaidi matumizi ya teknolojia katika vita dhidi ya malaria.
Rocks in Africa to address the key challenges and to promote solutions towards ending malaria in Africa by the year 2030. Over the past year, malaria experts in the region have discussed strategic and strategies to enhance efforts aimed at fighting malaria in the cross-border areas. Today, we fulfill His Excellency's call to action with the launch of the Great Lakes Malaria Initiative between the East African Community and the Democratic Republic of Congo. Malaria remains an endemic across the East African Community and the Democratic Republic of Congo, contributing 25% of the global cases and 10% of deaths. These huge numbers are unacceptable in an era where countries such as Cuba, Argentina, and most recently Algeria have been able to eliminate malaria. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm glad to note that we have made a few strides in the fight against malaria in the region. Prevention and treatment measures, such as the use of bed nets, effective malaria medicines, and indoor spraying of insecticides, have played a huge role in reducing the burden of malaria in the region. However, if we are to eliminate malaria in the continent by 2030, we must rethink our approach and apply more effective strategies. We ought to focus more on prevention from the source and to embrace the principles of primary health care. To effectively combat malaria, we must start at the breeding sites where mosquitoes thrive. As such, we need to spread awareness of the role of larvae in the fight against malaria.